Well, for our Sunday evening, we'll still have the opportunity of a few showers around the region. Otherwise, it's just going to be hot and humid. Lows tonight only dropping down into the mid to upper 70s, maybe some low 70s off to the east. And then as you head back to work on your Monday, temperatures maybe just a touch cooler. And that's because we'll see more clouds out there and also a better chance of some scattered showers and thunderstorms firing up for the afternoon into the evening hours. The dome of heat, the sinking air, starting to weaken, and that's why the showers and storms have been firing up in parts of our state, also Louisiana and Arkansas. But as we take a look at the bigger picture, here's what I'm watching. We've got a cold front. That cold front is slowly inching its way down to the south and east. So with that front getting closer to us for the start of the new work week, that's why the chance of showers and thunderstorms will be on the increase. And it's actually two fronts. This front's going to be washing out right over us on Tuesday. A stronger front will follow behind that system. So on Tuesday, with this setup, we're going to have a good chance of scattered to numerous showers and thunderstorms expected throughout the day. That is some good news because I know there are some dry gardens around the region. And then this front will continue to scoot its way down to the south, maybe allowing for a little bit of dry air to work its way in here by Thursday. And that will kick out some of the humidity. So forecast for tonight, 75 degrees with that potential of an early shower. And then anything should start to fade away shortly after sunset. 94 for the high on your Monday, a hot and humid day, but you might need that rain gear at times with a good chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms firing up through the afternoon into the evening hours. Here's your 7-day forecast. With more clouds and rain around expected on Tuesday, temperatures might struggle to get to 90 degrees. And then looks like the best chance of showers and storms on Wednesday will be to the south of the metro. Isolated chance of a pop-up shower storm for the rest of the work week into the weekend, but temperatures heating back up into the mid-90s.